Friends, today we'll start the new lesson that is about the important commissions and the committee. And this type of questions generally asked in different law exam and in the civil service exams frequently from this section, one or two question does appear in the exam paper. Now let's start about the different commissions. First we have here, that is the Hunter Commission. Hunter Commission was constituted for the purpose of the proving of the Jallianwala Bagh massacre. We all know in 1919, in this year, the Rowlatt Act was passed. The notorious Rowlatt Act was passed. To curb this thing, and because of that Rowlatt Act, we all know the infamous Jallianwala Bagh massacre did happen. So to prove for the investigation of the, for investigating the matter of Jallianwala Bagh massacre, a commission was constituted, and that commission was the Hunter Commission. Next one is the Sarkaria Commission. Sarkaria Commission was constituted for the purpose of reviewing and suggesting the some changes on the center-state relation. We know the central government and the state government do bear some relationship on financial ground, on administrative ground, and in executive ground, they do bear some relations. So to review the changes, this Sarkaria Committee was constituted. So this is the importance about the Sarkaria Commission. Next committee is the Sri Krishna Committee. Sri Krishna Committee was constituted for investigating the Mumbai riot in 1993. In 1993, in the place of Mumbai, a riot did happen. A communal riot did happen. So to investigate that matter in Mumbai in 1993, a committee was formed, and that committee was the Sri Krishna Committee. Next is the Liberhan Commission. Liberhan Commission was constituted to inquire the demolition of the Babri Masjid. We know in the place of Ayodhya in UP, there is a famous mosque was there, that was the Babri Masjid. So because of in this year 1992, the Babri Masjid demolition did happen. So to investigate that matter, the matter was the demolition of Babri Masjid. To investigate that matter, an inquiry commission was formed, and that inquiry commission was named as the Liberhan Commission. Next important commission we do have, that is the P. Upendra Commission. P. Upendra Commission was constituted to investigate the murder of a man. His name is the Tanjans Manorama of Manipur. He belongs to the Manipur state. So the P. Upendra Commission is constituted for inquiring the murder of Tanjan Manorama. Next we have the Paul Volcker Commission. So the Paul Volcker Commission was constituted to prove the scam allegedly involving Mr. Kunwar Natwar Singh in the UN Well for Food Program. So in this case, in this very case, it's a kind of a scam was, there was a scam. So this scam was about the UN Well for Food Program. So Mr. K.N. Singh was involved in this scam. To investigate this matter, a new commission was formed, that is the PV Commission or Paul Volcker Commission. Next, at the 7 number, we have Cyril Radcliffe Boundary Commission. So this commission was constituted to demarcate the borderline between India and Pakistan. So between these two neighboring country, India and Pakistan, to demarcate the boundary line, a commission was formed. That commission was the Cyril Radcliffe Boundary Commission. Next we have at the number 8, we have Justice Molimath Committee. So Justice Molimath Committee was formed to bring some reforms, to introduce some reforms in the criminal justice administration system in the country. So criminal justice administration deal with the criminal matters in India. So to deliver the criminal justice, some changes, some reforms were introduced. And for that purpose, Molimath Committee is important. J.J. Irani Committee brought some reforms in company law. So JJ committee is related with the company law. Next is the Birappa Moily committee. This committee to review the implementation of the new reservation policy in higher education institution. So in universities, in colleges, yes, there was a new reservation policy introduced, and to review the proper implementation the new reservation policy did implemented correctly or not. To investigate that matter, the Birappa Moily committee was formed. Next, at 11, we have the R.K. Raghavan committee. This committee was formed to suggest some measures to combat ragging in the college campuses. So in college campuses, the ragging was the usual thing. Yes, but after this, when this committee specifically formed or specifically constituted to combat this menace of ragging in the college campuses. Next is the Justice S.K. Pathak committee to inquire. This committee was formed to inquire the Paul Volcker committee report. You know, we all know Paul Volcker committee was constituted for investigating the matter of what? The Mr. K. Natwarlal's alleged involvement in the UN food scam, United Nations food scam. So they did submitted their report, yes, but to investigating that report, again a different committee was formed, that is the Justice S.K. Pathak committee. At number 13, we have Justice Nanavati Commission. Justice Nanavati Commission was constituted for the purpose of investigating the matter of the anti-Sikh riot in 1987. In 1987, a riot took place that was an anti-Sikh riot, and they did submit their report, the Justice Nanavati Commission. Next, at 14, we have M.K. Mukherjee Commission, very important for exam. So it was related with the disappearance of Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose. So it did investigated about the disappearance of Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose. That is the Mukherjee Commission. We know as it as a Mukherjee Commission. Next, at 15, we have Justice U.C. Banerjee Committee. It dealt with the Godhra incident. You know, we all know that at the Godhra station, a train caught fire, and that later led to a communal riot, a riot between the Hindu and Muslim. So to investigate this thing, a new committee was formed, that is the U.C. Banerjee Committee. Next, we have Justice S.N. Fukar Commission. It was set up to prove into the Tehelka exposure about the corruption in the defense deal. But later, when they did submit their report, that report was rejected. And the commission, so this commission is important, and this commission, S.N. Fukan Commission, is related with the Tehelka incident. Next, at 17, we have Rakesh Mohan Committee. Rakesh Mohan Committee set up to analyze the suggest the private investment in infrastructure. We know to build up infrastructure, we do utilize the fund from two various sources we have. One is the public money we use the public money, that is the government's money, and again is the private body. So to encourage the private body to invest in building up the infrastructure, so first this Rakesh Mohan committee, yes, they suggested about private investment in infrastructure. Next, at 18, we have Balwant Rai Mehta committee. So Balwant Rai Mehta committee is related with the Panchayati Raj system. PRS. So it was set up for the purpose of suggesting some measures for Panchayati Raj system in the country. Next, we have minimum support prices for agricultural products committee under the chairmanship of Y.K. Alag. So it was basically the minimum support price, giving minimum support price for agricultural product. Next, at number 20, we have the Narasimha committee. For it suggested some banking reforms. So RBI and its banks. RBI is a body who regulates the functioning of the banks. So that is the banking reform. This, for the first time in India, because of the Narasim committee, a banking reform came. Next, we have Malhotra Commission. Malhotra Commission suggested some reforms in the insurance sector. So that is all about the Malhotra Commission. Next, at number 22, we have Justice Jeevan Reddy Committee. The Jeevan Reddy Committee reviewed the thing of the ASPA, that is the special power given to the armed forces. So the special power given to the armed forces, and this committee reviewed the whole matter regarding the Armed Force Special Power Act. Next, we have Dharamveer Commission. Dharamveer Commission suggested some reforms in police reforms. Next is the Ashok Mehta Committee. Ashok Mehta Committee was constituted in the year of 1977. So that is the Ashok Mehta Committee. So it was set up to review the Panchayati Raj system in the country. So first, Panchayati Raj system first introduced by the Balwant Rai Mehta Committee. But later in 1977, what happened? When the next committee regarding Panchayati Raj system, when constituted at that time, that Ashok Mehta Committee did reviewed the Panchayati Raj system. The last one we have for today, that is the Wadha Committee. This is the for proof into the killing of Graham Stain. Graham Stain was an Australian, one was a Australian national. So he was murdered in the state of Odisha in India. So to investigate the murder of Graham Stain, this particular committee was constituted. So if you like our video, then you do subscribe our channel, and please share with your friends and like our video. Thank you.